it was, we love it, and it's, I explained to him what happened, and then there was a third party typing. That's.
And then somebody asked you something and you signed it?
Definitely.
Stay.
Did you receive a copy of the document?
I did not,
How did your signature come to appear on that document?
If I remember correctly, I signed it at John Burke's office.
And what about the second one? If you remember.
I don't remember this one at all.
Do you know what a civil lawsuit is?
Not particularly, no.
Have you ever sued anybody?
No.
Have you ever been sued?
No.
Have you ever testified in a civil court?
No.
Why did you say in your deposition Keith wasn't there on the say?
He wasn't.
Why did you say in your statements to the police and the certifications that he was there?
I really don't know.
Did Keith tell you he had another job to go to?
Yeah.
Do you know if John Burke knew that?
No, I don't.
Did Keith ever ask you not to say anything?
Not that I recall.
When you did find the safe, did you call Keith?
Yes.
Right away?
Yeah.
Now, you were asked, I believe, by Mr. Bagan on cross-examination whether or not you said in your deposition that he was asking you to set aside anything of value. Remember that?
Yes.
Did Keith tell you that he had, that he owned the stuff in the house?
I don't remember, but on all my statements, I guess I said it.
All right, well, do you remember, I'm going to show you page 18 of your deposition. Do you still have that up there?
Yes.
So I'm going to ask you to look at lines 11 through 14 on page 18. See that in the middle?